2014年2月9日主の十字架クリスチャンセンター東京アンテオケ教会主日第二礼拝を始めていきたいと思います。それではお祈りいたします。愛する天のお父様、皆をあがめます。お一人お一人をこの第二礼拝に集めてくださり、
Thank you for this blessing that we are able to gather here to worship you. Help us to worship you by spirit and truth. Help us to sing praises to you. I also pray for you to give each one of those who gather here your blessings and grace. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Now we have a time of praise and worship. Let us stand and sing praises to the Lord.
このさらにこのあなた方自身 の, この手の中にあるもの、握っているものをこの主にこの明け渡し、この主がこのあなた方にこの用意しておられるこの最善のものをこの受け取ってきなさいと主は言われます。この主はこの最善をこの一人一人にこの計画をしておられ、この主の祝福で満たし、さらにその祝福を多くの方々に分け与えるこの器として、この一人一人を用いていかれると主は言われます。
And he's going to use you to give out his blessings to others through you, to the Lord. I'm going to open again for the world missions that people cannot open for you. So make preparations in faith and at the best time, the Lord will open.The ministry opportunities
今許されているこの困難や問題においては大きなこの転換の時期に来ており、またその次のステップに上げるためにあなた方に許している同志はおせられます。振り下がって私の元に来て私に願うとき、私は言葉を与え、それらの問題の解決を与えていく同志はおせられます。それは次の働きのため、また多くの人々に恵みを流すためであると主はおせられます。
I will open my workIn the next stage for you, so that you will bless others.
You'll be used as a blessing for others. So the Lord,
don't delay obeying God. Obey God when He tells you. Our great work has already started. So the Lord.
非常にこの情報の中においてもいろいろな操作というのがさらにこの混乱に始まっていくとおっしゃされます。しかしあなた方が祈っていく中において真なる神に神によって与えられている情報というのをあなた方が捉えていくことになるとおっしゃされます。その情報をもとにさらに宣教の愛に備えを全うしておくようにとおっしゃされます。
And receive correct information from the Lord
for His work for missions. The Lord said that I will cause you to cultivate my way, my way.
I will cause you to complete my work to you, said the Lord.
主を褒めたたえていきましょう。 願いします。愛する天の様、この賛美を
お願いします。Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this praise and worship. Thank you for the words of prophecy.
イエス・キリストのお名前によってお願いします。どうぞお願いください。
Time continually in the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Please be seated.
それではしばらくの間お祈りの時を持ってまいりたいと思います。共に主の前に静まって
主との交わりの時、お祈りの時を持ってまいりましょう。
そこまでにしていただきまして、
再び賛美をしてまいりましょう。 And sing one more praise to God.Pray the Lord's Prayer. If you don't memorize it, please look at the monitor. The Lord's Prayer. Our Heavenly Father, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread.And forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen. We now have Pastor Paul Akimoto lead communion.Let us have communion. Holy communion is to proclaim the death of Jesus. In our church, those who have been baptized or those who are planning to be baptized are welcome to join the ceremony. And if you are watching the service on the internet, and if you have been baptized or you are planning to be baptized, please.Prepare bread and wine or grape juice for yourselves and join with us. Let me pray. Lord, bless this bread and wine, and also bless bread and wine that those who are watching this service on the internet have prepared. Let's pray. If you have sins in your hearts, please confess them to God. We pray these prayers in Jesus' name. Amen. Jesus took bread, gave thanks and broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take it, this is my body." Let's take the body of Christ. Jesus said to them, "This is my blood of the covenant, which is poured out for many. Let's take the blood of Christ." Heavenly Father, thank you for this blessing of Holy Communion. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. We now have a time of offering to express our thanksgiving to the Lord. Let us offer as we sing Seek Ye First together. So
すれば皆与えられる。ハレル、ハレルヤ。Seek ye first the kingdom of God, and His righteousness, and all these shall be added unto you. Hallelujah, hallelujah. それでは献金の感謝のお祈りを司会者の方で
Let me pray thanksgiving prayers. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for these offerings. We have just given you a part of what you had given to us. I pray for you to sanctify these andUse them for your kingdom. And I also pray for you to bless each one of those who have offered. With thanksgiving in the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Let me read today's scripture lesson. Today's message will be from.The book of Romans, chapter 12, verse from 1 to 2. The book of Romans, chapter 12, verse from 1 to 2. Let me read.Therefore, I urge you, brothers, in view of God's mercy, to offer your bodies as living sacrifices, holy and pleasing to God. This is your spiritual act of worship. Do not conform any longer to the pattern of this world.But be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Then you will be able to test and approve what God's will is, His good, pleasing, and perfect will. Today, we will have Pastor Paul Akimoto deliver us a message after we listen to special singing, and thenWe will sing some of praises together. Good morning, we are La Baye.Let us sing a song of joy.
もう始まってる喜び 心から歌おう。山も動くよ、神様が共にいる。喜びの歌を心から歌おう。共にいる神様の無限の恵み。喜びの歌を心から歌おう。山も動くよ、神様が共にいる。
感謝します。
If you are able, please stand up.
じとそれに満ちているもの、世界とその中に住むものは主のものである。まことに主は海に地のもとりを据え、またもろもろの川の上にそれを築き上げられた。誰が主の山に登りえようか、誰がその聖なるところに立ちえようか。手が清く心が清らかなもの、その魂を虚しいことに向けず、欺き誓わなかった人、その人は主から祝福を受け、その救いの神から義を受ける。これこそ神を求める者の一族、あなたの御顔を慕い求める人々、ヤホブである。もういいよ、お前たちの頭をあげよ、永遠の声を上がれ、栄光の王が入ってこらえ、力ある主、戦いに力ある主。門よ、お前たちの頭をあげよ、永遠の豊かがれ、以降の王が入ってこられる、その栄光の王と
Rejoice, 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 いつも喜ぼう。どんな時でも神様が共にいてくださる。Rejoice, rejoice, rejoice, いつも喜ぼう。 敵としてくださる。悲しい時も苦しい時もどんな時でも神様に心からの感謝と賛美を捧げよう。 Rejoice, Rejoice, Rejoice、いつも喜ぼう。どんな時でも神様の恵み満ちあふれる。リジョイス、リジョイス、リジョイス、いつも喜ぼう。どんなことでも神様が益としてくださる。悲しい時も苦しい時もどんな時でも神様に心からの感謝と賛美を捧げよう。 Rejoice, Rejoice, Rejoice、 いつも喜ぼう。どんな時でも神様の恵み満ちあふれる。 Rejoice, Rejoice, Rejoice、 いつも喜ぼう。どんなことでも神様が益としてくださる。いつも喜ぼう。
He
輝いてる。主を喜ぶことは力だから、この困難もあの問題さえ祝福と恵みに変わる奇跡。喜んでよ、笑顔でいいよ、神様がいるから大丈夫。喜んでる、輝いてる、主を喜ぶことは力だから、この困難もあの問題さえ祝福と恵みに変わる奇跡。喜んでよ、笑顔でいいよ、神様がいるから大丈夫。喜んでる、輝いてる、主を喜ぶことは力だ。
思い災いの鎖に振り回されることなく、
Don't be swayed by change of your concerns and worries. Praise me and sing praise to God and exalt me. Behind everything, I have a special plan for you. Walk by faith and receive my best plan from me, said the Lord. In the winter Sunerugoi Hakuba camp, God has a special plan for naming this camp, Sunerugoi camp. Sunerugoi means co-workers. God is going to raise up workers through this camp. You don't really know the meaning of co-working yet. In these end times, I will manifest my work through the co-workers. God puts his hand on the camp called the Sunerugoi camp, and the blessing that he will give this to this camp will spread.
And
the blessing that you will receive through this camp will be connected to what I'm going to do through you. And the founder of Sunerugoi, who is Pastor Arai, will be coming to this camp, and you are supposed to succeed, spiritual blessings from him in this camp. I will use this camp as a point for these end times. And the blessing that I will give to you through this camp will be transferred to every various parts of the world. Once you obey me, you will see me save people and heal people beyond denominations. I will gather many Christians to this camp, and I have a plan that you will have a connection with many Christians beyond denominations, said the Lord.
Oh, man.
Heavenly Father, thank you for your great works. Thank you for your words. And thank you for your presence in the place of worship. We are going to listen to your word. Help us. Please speak to us abundantly. I pray these prayers in the name of Jesus. Amen. Please be seated. It seems that the monitor is off.
皆さんおはようございます。
Good morning, everyone.
インターネットの方々、
To those who are watching this service on the internet, good morning. Hello.
こんばんは。
Good evening.
私たちの教会ではですね、
We give a tithe offering of. We give out a tithe offering to other Christian churches or other Christian organizations.Now we'd like to offer a tithe offering of about 70,000 yen. Let me pray. Lord, thank you for filling our needs as a church. And we are going to give a tithe offering to other Christian churches and other Christian organizations. I thank you that you always fill us and bless us financially. And thank you that you will spread your blessing through this tithe offering too. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. From on February 5th, we had a memorial service of the martyrdom of the Japanese 26 saints. Last year it rained, but this year it was fine, and more people gathered in this memorial service than last year. And we broadcast this service live on the internet, and there were much more accesses to the meeting on the internet than last year. I feel that a great wave of revival has started. I feel that God's special work has started, and I feel that a kind of work that is different from what we had seen before has started.The blessing that the Japanese 26 saints has been given to us, and we have this memorial service yearly as the Lord's Cross Christian Center now, but I believe that this blessing will flow and spread to other churches and other many places. Let us give thanks to God for this memorial service of the martyrdom of the 26 saints, the Japanese 26 saints.Yesterday, the gospel group gifts returned home.
And
they left Fukuoka. And all the flights from Fukuoka to Haneda were cancelled because of snow. But since they had purchased very cheap tickets, their flight was from Fukuoka to Narita, not Haneda. So their flight was not cancelled.
そうです。それで、あの、成田に行ったら閉鎖になってたんでしょ。
But,
空港はね。そして1時間半も
airplane was approaching Narita airport.
私でも1時間半回ったことないですね。closed
because of snow.
And I heard that their flight
was flying above Narita airport for about for an hour and a half.
ふっと空いて。
And after an hour and a half, their airplane was allowed to land in the airport. Let's give thanks to God that they were able to come back.
But when they
tried to leave the airport to go home by train, all the trains were stopped. Before they knew that all the trains were about to be stopped, they made a line to buy a ticket of a special train called Skyliner from Narita Airport to Tokyo, to the center of Tokyo.
But
when I saw that in their blog,I thought, oh, they shouldn't do that. They shouldn't make a line to buy the ticket. They should just go to the platform and they should take the Skyliner by a regular ticket. But they didn't know this measure, so.They made a line for the Skyliner and they got the ticket for the reserved seats in the Skyliner.
But
unfortunately, the Skyliner also stopped. There was no measure, there was no transport by which they could go home. But Pastor and Mrs. Nakamura of Funabashi Church, they saw the situation in the blog. Since the place was close to the airport, not very much close, but a little bit close to the airport, they came to the airport to pick them up.The guests sang, had a concert in other church in Oita, and this church is connected to the church of Pastor Cho Yonggi in Korea.
And,
and it seemed that one of the workers in that church is going to join us in the Thanks and Praise and Revival Camp in April. And since this church is connected with the church of Pastor Cho Yonggi, they told them about the number of the church members in Pastor Cho Yonggi's church. It is said that Pastor Cho Yonggi's church has church members of 783,000 people. And in their church building, it's possible for them, for 30,000 people to gather in one service, and they have three services a day. And the rest of the people, how they join the service is by the internet. Some of them, they join their service on real time online broadcasting, and the others, they will download the service and listen to the service on the internet. And we also broadcast our service live on the internet. And I believe that the Lord puts his hand in this work. So we are expecting that we will also have more and more people to join our service on the internet. This is a booklet called I'm Healed. This is this costs 105 yen. This is published by the appearance of a label in the class publisher. If you want to strengthen your faith, you need to receive information about the living God. If you listen to testimonies about the living God, your faith will grow. So I recommend that you read this booklet and also the latest issue of the monthly magazine of The Appearance of a Rainbow in the Clouds. I have experienced many miracles. But before that, my faith had been strengthened when I heard and read about testimonies of many people. And God wants to bless you, and not only that, but also He wants to spread His blessing through you. From February 26th to 28th, we will have Hakuba Snail Goi Camp. As I said, I feel that the spiritual flow has been changing toward revival. Please understand, please grasp this flow of the Holy Spirit toward revival. It has a very significant meaning. For example, I do ministry, I do charismatic work of God. And we have learned about the charismatic work of God. But when the charismatic work of God started in Japan, many people in the Christian world in Japan were at the same starting line. But since then, some people they are continuing to be involved in the charismatic work of God, but the others, they are not involved. They don't know. Our church has faithfully been following these charismatic works of God. And there is a special meaning for this Hakuba Snail Goi Camp. I believe that God will bless this camp and pour out His blessings, special blessings to this camp. Please come and join this. Pastor Rai will be coming to speak. We are now seeing revival coming just in a minute. Also from March 24 to 29, we will have Thanks, Praise and Revival Camp in Los Angeles. Of course, you have a chance to enjoy in the Universal Studio or Disneyland, but you also have a chance to pray or have prayer sessions in the prayer chapel of the Church of the Way. In the beginning stage of this church, we sent many teams to this prayer chapel of the Church of the Way, and they received words of God during their prayer sessions at the prayer chapel. We have received much many blessings as we receive words of God during our prayer sessions at the prayer chapel. But at one stage, we couldn't pray there, but God spoke to us that He would open the prayer chapel for us in the future. And that word of God has now been fulfilled, and we can pray at the prayer chapel. And for this camp, God has a plan for the work of praise and worship too.
でも今もっとでしょ、もっとでしょですね。そしてね、これは単に音楽ということを強調して皆さんが努力した結果ではなくて、
Our praise and worship、
例えばいろんなブログとかなんかいろんなチームがね外に
行くと泣
いてるでしょ。And
when many gospel teams when they sing in other churches or in other facilities, people are touched when they hear the music. We have now a songbook called "A Violent Sound of the Violent Wind." This means a sound of the Holy Spirit. So through these songs, God has been touching people. If you are led to sing, if you are led to be involved in praise and worship, make a step by faith. God will do a greater work. If God speaks to you, walk by faith. And especially you have to sing in English. Singing English is one of the measures for us to spread our original gospel songs to the world. You need to make a specific preparation. Even though You sing English songs on Hollywood, and if people tell you that, oh, your Japanese songs are beautiful, don't mind. Continue to sing in English. At this stage, we have so far seen a certain work of praise and worship, but as we are approaching revival, God will manifest more of His glory and more of His work through praise and worship. Let us go into the Bible. The book of Romans, chapter 12, verse from 1 and 2.
Let me read again.兄弟たち、私は神の憐みのゆえにあなた方にお願いします。
Therefore,
あなた方の体を神に受け入れられる
清
い生きた供え物として捧げなさい。それこそあなた方の霊的な礼拝です。この世と調子を合わせてはいけません。いや、むしろ神の御心は何か、すなわち何が良いことで、神に受け入れられ完全であるのかをわきまえするために、心の一心によって自分を変えなさいと。
Test and approve of God's will is His good, pleasing, and perfect will. There are two things written here. One is that you need to offer your bodies to God. And the second thing is be transformed by the renewing of your mind.These are the two things that are written in verse 1 and 2. It also said that this is the true worship, and this is important for you to do God's will. And these are the points for us to receive blessings from God in our lives. When we offer ourselves to God, we are God's.
神様の計画が私たちの中に
And if we offer ourselves
to God,
そしてですね、その計画は、
will be revealed in our lives.
そこに私の幸せと、
And in God's plans, we will be able to have the best for us.
And we will be blessed by God.
God caused us to be born here in this world, and He has a specific plan for each one of you. You were born to this world with God's special plan for you.
And
if you offer yourselves to Him, His specific plan and best plan for you will be made manifest in your lives.God has a special meaning、to do this for you, and this is the best plan for you. Remember that this is the best plan for you from God. Offering your bodies, offering yourselves to God is one thing, which is very important. And the second thing is change your mind.I mean, be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Renew your mind. You have to renew your mind.
いろんな事柄の考えを変えなさい。
Various things, you need to renew your mind. Renewing of your mind is important.
私たちが、人生を歩んでいく上で、二つの重要な面があります。
There are two important things.
一つは何かっていうとですね、賜物、
a gift、
才能ですよね、
a talent。
今オリンピックが始まってるんですけど、
ま
あ、
the Olympics games are going on。I don't watch the Olympics games。
なんかみんなね、結構期待を込めて言ってるから、ちょっと無理な人たちに関してもだいぶ言ってるんですよね。でもね、そう言われてみてって、ね、金メダル取れなかったり、ね、
gold medal for
どうだったりする、がっかりしちゃう。
Some of the Japanese athletes、
ね、がっかりしたんですね。だからね、金メダル取ってから見ようかな。
If they win、
もうそうすると、
silver medal or bronze medal、
男子のフィギュアの人はすごい
people will get、people will be discouraged。
So
I don't want to be discouraged. So I will watch TV, the Olympics games after they win the gold medals.
そうするとね、一つこう感じることがあるんですね。ああいうオリンピックに出るような人は能力が違
うんですよね。I think that those who are able to participate in the Olympics games, they are talented. They are different from us. They have special talents.That we don't have.
で比べると能力ってのは面白いもんで、ある人にはこういう突出した能力があるけど、こちらの突出した能力がないということで比較するとなんかね、
That's interesting. Because if we compare our abilities or talents to those of others,
we feel that it's not fair.特別な神様の、ね、心を持って生まれてきて、
そして
ここで神様が、ね、なさせようとしていること、
a specific plan for each one of you。
そしてね、その能力においては、最善の能力が与えられる。
For him to accomplish his plan for you,
神様がなさせようとしていることが大事ね。
He gives you talents or gifts。
ですね。
For him to accomplish his plan in your life. So you are given the best talent and the best gift. The best gift for you is that you are going to accomplish God's will in your lives.
そしてですからですね、
so,
比較的に考えてもダメなので。
So you don't have to compare yourselves with others. That's not relevant because each life is different. For example, if I become a figure skater, I don't think I'm gonna be
a
figure skater.
そういう感じですよね。具体的にね。
ですから皆さんにはですね、生まれてきた特別な意味合いがあり、
そして特別な神様の心があり、
そしてそれを全うする能力を与える。God's special
plan and
その中にいる、
you are given
最善の祝福、
a gift or a talent。
まあ一つは賜物の問題ですね。
By which God will accomplish His plan for you。
これがね、人生変えちゃう。
Your lives。
考え方。
And another thing is renewing of your mind。How you respond.
これが大きな問題となります。
This is a big issue.
例えば、海外に行くとね、
For example,
一つね、
when I go overseas, I see Toyota or Nissan running. And I also see Panasonic or Hitachi, electricity,
electric paradise. National ってすごくね、近しい関係を持ってるんですけど、感覚を持ってるんですけど、
I feel familiar.
I feel
familiar with national.
会長でね、立て上げた世界企業ですね。
The president, the founder of national is Matsushita Konosuke. He's a famous person, but he graduated from elementary school only.
小学卒の時に一つね。
When he was in an elementary school, well, excuse me, if some people they graduated from elementary school only, there are two kinds of people. One is that they think graduating from elementary school is a minus for them. They feel They feel inferiority complex, but Matsushita Konosuke, he didn't think so. Although he graduated from elementary school only, he made efforts and he grew, but.
そうしますとね、
And he became the president of the company. The fact that he graduated from elementary school only, this fact built him up. So, there are two kinds of people. One person, one kind of people, they just feel.Inferiority complex, but the other people, they are built up and they take advantage of the fact that they graduated from elementary school only. Well, today, in the election day of the Tokyo,
of the
president of Tokyo,
何にもないところあるんです皆さん。だからね、そこの駅から来る人言ってました。こう遠くだってね。なんか
会社に来る人。As I go to Hokuriku area by bullet train,
そしてね、2週間ぐらい置いて帰ってきて、そこ誰もいないからいいんだって。だから駐車料タダだとかなんか言ってね、言っておりましたよ。ね、あと道路がまた違う。あっちね。
And I see,
やっぱりあの当時の政治家の汚職とかなんかあったかもしれないけど、ちょっとねレベルが違いますよね。で田中角栄小学校でしょ。
角栄田中 's birthplace, and I see that he still has a lot of influence on his hometown.
やってた。それがね皆さんねプラスになってるんですよね。
And田中角栄 graduated from elementary school only.
じゃあそうするとね、
But
田中角栄が小学校であったことは、田中角栄があれだけ大成功するね。
Feel inferiority complex.
そうするとね、同じことが起こって、
They don't think that graduating from elementary school only does not do them any good.
読みましたら、あることが起こってね、人が精神病になるような出来事を。
I read a book,
and
in that book,
a shock when people are shocked by something, some people they are depressed or they get sick mentally, but other people, even though they are shocked by the same accident or incident, they don't get sick, but they just grow and develop. When I was sick, I was told by Mr. Okamaru. Mr. Okamaru told me that I changed after I got sick, and he told me that that was good for you. When I was sick, because I had read many books, I thought like I thought difficulties makes you makes you grow. So when I was sick, I determined that I would get every advantage that I was able to get. So how to cope with what happens to you depends. And when I was sick, people came to see me in the hospital and they comforted me. Some people, they told me to comfort me that
So,
don't you think that why the same thing happens? One kind of person, they get this advantage from that, and other kind of person, they get this advantage. So, that's why how you think is important for you. Even though you are a Christian, unless you renew your mind, you cannot receive blessings from God. You have to renew your mind. The Bible says that be transformed by the renewal of your mind. The way of your thinking should be changed. Renew your mind. And it is you that have to do it.
If you,
it's not that as soon as you believe in the Lord Jesus Christ and become a Christian, your mind will be renewed. The Bible tells us to be renewed by in our mind, be transformed and be conformed to the thinking of the Bible. If you have your mind renewed, but as you conform yourselves to the thinking of the Bible, a new thing will start, and God's plan will develop in your lives. And changes will be made manifest if when you renew your mind to the mind of the Bible. Well, and some people in the general society, they say the same thing. And Shusaku also said the same thing. That's wisdom of your life, but what they are saying is not right perfectly. For example, when I was sick, I was able to learn one thing from God. God told me to read biographies or autobiographies of the vessels of the Lord. I read that many vessels of the Lord went through sicknesses for God to raise, build them up. And God led me to read these books, and I understood that God dared to allow the sickness to me, and there was something that I should learn from my sickness. And I also learned to give thanks to God for everything. Thanking God needs. Thanking God changes your mind. If you really get to giving thanks to God, you can have your mind renewed to conform it to the thinking of the Bible. You don't need to be discouraged. If you are discouraged, the Bible or God tells you to change your attitude because your attitude is wrong. Unless you change your attitude, you will not be able to receive blessings from God. The Bible tells us that renewing your mind is connected to you are doing the will of God.
And
when you are depressed or when you are discouraged by difficulties, please see yourselves. And don't you think that you just perish by yourselves?
And
the Bible tells you to change that for yourselves. I am not the one who changes your mind or changes your renew your mind. It's not that, for example, I can't say that I eat sushi. So because I eat sushi, this means you eat sushi too. I can't say that. You yourselves do that yourselves. Unless you renew your mind to conform, to be conformed to the Bible, you will go astray and you will go on the wrong way. We will see God's work moving, God's work in our lives and in our difficulties. He will do His wonderful works as we renew our mind. You may think that you have no gifts or talents, but if you give thanks to God for everything, you will see God work in order for us to be happy and receive blessings from God. We have to have our mind renewed. Unless we do that, we will not be able to receive what God has prepared for you. Pastor Okamaru, I brought him to a French restaurant in Koenji. At that time, he was a seminary student. And because he was a seminary student at that time, he was poor. And I treated him to a French course. This is, it was as much as 5,000 yen. And in the beginning of the course, they served us a glass of wine, and I hesitated to drink it, but because the Bible said that a little wine was good for your body, I drank it. But I really felt sick and I vomited and I could no longer eat the French dishes and all the French dishes that were served to me. Pastor Okamaru ate all of them for me. So don't lose precious things unless you have your mind renewed. You will lose something of God. So just do what God tells you. Renewing of your mind. God is telling you to do this for yourselves. Thinking of God is right. We need to be to have a mind renewed to be conformed to the Bible, the teaching of the Bible. Lord, confessions by faith, you don't confess by faith. But if you confess by faith, your faith will be strengthened and you will begin to see God's work.
There
is somebody who is going to do something, even though you are not sure yet. So pray and ask God. You are wondering why you cannot see the fruit of what you are doing, but if God tells you to do it, continue to do that to the end. In the end, you will see His glory. Let us pray healing prayer. Before that, let us repent before God. And let us individually pray for healing. Heavenly Father, thank you that you are here, and I pray for you to heal each one of us. I bind the power of sickness. I command the sicknesses leave us and be healed, be healed, be healed, be healed. I command, I declare the healing. Some people, they gnash their teeth during night and God heals you. You have something is wrong with your throat and lung and you are healed. You have a bad waist or back. God heals you. In the name of Jesus we pray, amen.
ハレルヤ、ハレルヤ、ハレルヤ、ハレルヤ、ハレルヤ、ハレルヤ、ハレルヤ、ハレルヤ。仰ぎ願わくは主
The grace of Jesus Christ, love of the Father, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all forever and ever. Amen. Please be seated. There will be some announcements. Please look at the weekly church bulletin. From 5 o'clock today, we will have a preliminary gospel contest of the children and junior high school students and high school students. This contest will be broadcast live. If you cannot come here, please watch this contest. But you cannot watch this contest later by downloading the file. We will not have a file. And from tomorrow, I will go to meetings in Tohoku area. Last week, we had a preliminary gospel contest for adults. There are seven teams that will proceed to the Kanto preliminary contest. We will have a Thanksgiving prayer warrior meet, prayer meeting. From February 26th to 28th, we will have Hakuba Snergo Camp. You can pick up application forms at the reception. Anyone, everybody is welcome to join this camp. And you can also download an application form from Hakuba Snergo Camp website. You can directly apply to this three people plus Miss Ono. We will have buses that will go to Hakuba Snergo Camp. There are two. We have added one more bus to the two buses, so there are three buses altogether. There will be a time of fun of skiing and skiing in the Hakuba Snergo Camp. If you want to ski, please apply for the ski. You can pick up the financial report of January. We have just published the March issue of the monthly magazine of The Appearance of a Rainbow in the Clouds. From Mikoe newspaper, we had a memorial service of the martyrdom of the Japanese 26 saints. And you can purchase the DVD of this meeting. From 3:45, we will have the ladies' meeting. We will have good lunch. From a quarter to five, those who will participate in the contest, please gather here. Thank you.